Hello, peoples. I'm Crystal. I'm just here trying to get ready for my graduation party tomorrow. Apparently, there's no helpers at all. I'm doing this by myself. And look at all of these pretty flowers. I customly made them, arranged them. I'm not a florist like my grandma, so I don't know anything about arranging stuff. As you can see, it looks all over the place. But I love each and every one of my arrangements. As you can see, I just like grab different flowers, put them where I thought they would work. Here's my very special candlelight in the water with some pretty pebbles. And then here's my thank you cards. I wrote little personal letters to every one of my guests. And I even made my own little silverware stuff and put it wrapped it in nice ribbon. And the table running was just the main focus. My whole party. And as you can see, we're in this beautiful white party tent. We have all of these paper pom-poms. Again, we're going with a very white, green, light blue
it down.